Hello. That's better. Hello, lovely. Hello and welcome to the St Andrews Folk Club. There's a lot of interesting new faces there. Either that or my eyesight's getting better. But for those of you who have not met me before, I'm Sheena Wellington, and for tonight I'm the compere. It's a great night for us because we have the man who is acknowledged by other guitarists to be the finest acoustic guitarist presently in Britain. We are now about to present our guest star. We're delighted to have him with us. He absolutely rocked the place to bits the last time he was here. They're still speaking about it. His pedigree is, well, we'll not go into that, but his musical pedigree is absolutely amazing. He does things with his fingers that you just would not think possible. And I have heard he's done things with his fingers that actually aren't illegal, but that's another story altogether. A wonderful gentleman and a great guitarist. You will never hear a better one. Would you welcome ISAAC GUILLORY?
I'll start with a couple of tunes you may or may not recognize. How much I can do about that?
Thank you.
probably gather that was called Warming Up Parts 1 and 2. Did you recognize both of those? Is that a curiosity?
First one was called
I'd really to
Depending on where you come from, right? The thing I like about Water is Wide, it's, although it's a Geordie song, called Water is Wide. It is one of my favorite melodies ever, ever since it was stolen by the birds, and I thought, gee, that's a nice melody, how come he's so clever? And I realized, no, he's just a clever thief, but that's quite often the case. But although it was written about one man's love for another woman standing across a wee little river, well, students probably haven't been away from the States that long, but for us long-term expatriates, it's just as applicable looking across the Atlantic, singing that song. So. Remember Burl Ives?
Traveling Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to do a couple of songs here back to back from the file that I call the Obscure Chicago Songwriter file. Okay. Small collection of friends. This was written by a lady named Virginia Clemens. Called Pirate's Life. Since we're all by the seaside here. Get the most, the best effect out of this song. Just imagine you're a few hundred yards over there. There's the waves.
Now tell me about the time. The wind on the water would roll all the clippers in on the tide. Let me see the sky, that's a buccaneer's treasure. A fine gold medallion that sinks beneath the sea. And feeding on salt air in a wind that breathes free. Like a child of the water I was promised to be. Let the wind raise the shoreline to carry us on. Now I have seen the stars and the ways of the water. I've traveled with sailors, could dance through a storm. And now we are stranded and our head sails are torn. And it reminds me the day when my youngest was born. Now let the wind raise the shoreline to carry us on. Slinky highway is making me drowsy. Yesterday's body behind. Now I'm wishing I had stayed there. At least I had a place to hang my head there. Grab my coat and my umbrella. I wave goodbye to the fortune teller. And every face I see is wondering if I. Anxiously waiting for you. making me drowsy. Drowsy looking for some place to go. The sun is rising in the distance. I see is wondering if I'm going.
That's Jeff Boyan. The guy who wrote that was Jeff Boyan, called We're a Gypsy. I'll come back to that obscure Chicago writer file in a minute. Here's an old song you probably know or remember. And if you don't, you'll think you do. And you do. Can't remember exactly. Dedicated to the floor singers tonight. In this case, they're doing double duty as compares. But in fact, they're dedicated to every floor singer who's ever been a floor singer. Thank you. Remember that? Sung much tonight, have you? This is a folk club, you know. So what can we do to sing together? Songs is in here. And it's not British. I'll
Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoke or smog on Rocky Top, ain't no telephone bills. Chorus. Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Got that? Rocky Top, Tennessee. It's tough. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine still. Them two ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee, not down. Wrong key, huh? Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half pay, the other half cat. While as mink and sweet as soda pop, I still think about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee, better. Rocky by far. That's why all our folks on Rocky Top drink their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee, much better. I've had enough of this cramped up city life, living like a duck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. And Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee, one more time now. Rocky Top, you'll always be home, sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Better. This song was a hit. And it was also taken up as the anthem for the Haight-Ashbury generation, which is why we haven't heard it in a long, long time. But it's a good song, and it has a chorus. A slightly better intentioned one, perhaps, than wishing you were in a log cabin when you're not. Written by Dino Valenti, remember him? Be forgiven if you don't, he only had this one song ever.
Love is but the song we sing, and fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring and make the angels cry. No, the dove is on the wing. Some may come and some may go, and we will surely pass. When the one that left us here returns for us at last, is on the wind. No, you need not know why. Come on, people, now let's get together. Oh, try all you brothers now and love one another right now.
What, do you all work for DeSalt or something? Calling you my friend and I don't even know your name. Now say if you don't mind intrusion of this kind, oh, we must be much the same. I know you and I have our own lives. We see the same through different eyes and we feel the thread. It's running through us all. And here we are again. Do you remember when it always felt this way before? In time in a completely different frame of mind. No, it doesn't matter anymore. There's something new in the evening sky. When you see the reason why, it'll send a change rolling through us all. Rolling through us all. Friends, 'cause time won't change the way I feel. And when we look around this shattered battleground, what will be left here that's real? Just you and I here day to day. Can you live any other way and still feel the love running through us all? Running through my soul.
pick up a trick, boy. Lay your life down. Line up on the sidewalks of America. Now stick to the plan. Don't let no one turn you round. Plenty fools in town will give you something for nothing. Out of love. Breaking bread with the wine. Bottle came from Gypsy Father's cabinet. Sometimes you have to steal. Have a simple daily meal. No one likes the feel of having nothing. There's a lesson to be learned. There's one to pass on by. A question with no answer in the heaven.
That was another song by Jeff Boren, the last one. Man that wrote Weary Gypsy. Written by Billy Ed Wheeler. Been singing this song for a long time. I thought I knew all about it. Last year I found myself singing in a high security prison. I realized I'd never heard this song before. There's a high flying bird way up in the sky.
Sometimes I wonder, does she look down here as she flies on by? Riding up so easy in the sky. I got them sit down, can't fly, can't cry, Lord, I'm gonna die blues. Sun comes along, lights up the day. When she gets tired, she just moves right on. Where she lights up the day. Oh Lord, she lights up the day. Lord, she lights up the day. When she gets tired, she just moves. One day that man, he just up and died.
John B. Lauderdale.
Badness travels like wildfire. Good news travels slow. They all call me wildfire because everybody knows. That I'm bad news. Everywhere I go, said I'm always getting in trouble, and I'm leaving no girls that you need to see me go. I pick peaches in Georgia, I lumberjacked in Maine. I've been hired and fired in jail in every single state you can name, cause I'm bad, yeah. Everywhere I go, said I'm always getting into trouble,
bed.
Tried to hang me in Dallas. They did in San Francisco.
I wouldn't choke and I broke that rope and they sure had to let me go, 'cause I'm bad news. Everywhere I go, they said I'm always getting into trouble and I'm just leaving no girls and sure doesn't.
Thank you very much, and muchas gracias. We've got a lot of different kinds of music to cover in the second set. That was All God's Children of the Blues, part one and two. Yeah. But I'll sign off this set with another traditional piece of music that is often taken as a joke. And it makes me angry because it's a very beautiful piece of music. And if you're from the particular part of the world that it refers to, it's also an important piece of music. So enough of these car horn jokes, and now for the proper version of a real nice old song.
Tell you, you could sing as well. I thought I'd leave you to find that one out for yourselves. We'll have a fairly short interval. See you in about 10 minutes' time. All to do with it. Where's everybody going? He's just coming on again, yes. The man that has made of guitar playing an art, a skill, and virtually a science. Now, that's all right, you better put your glasses back on. This wee lad down the front here is actually a very good guitar player, I've heard him, but they're sitting there, you're learning, aren't you? You're enjoying it, you're thoroughly lapping that up. You can see all the guitar players. They've all got cricks in their neck because they're all sitting forward like that, you know. But we'll let the man just have a modest moment to sup his pint. Here he is again, a great singer, an incredible guitar player, and actually, just between you and me, and didn't tell everybody I said so, a very nice person. Would you welcome ISAAC GUILLORY?
Thank you, Sheena. Conga line is? Well, these days to do conga lines, I was in one, it was a quarter of a million people. But since it's the 80s, they're based on sort of Latin disco. Someone who should know. Sunny took us to. I remember they used to dance through the villages. And hours, and they just tune their congas to the fires. Songs out of the Afro-Cuban repertoire. This is the one that I remember best. Written by the sister of the gentleman that wrote Malagueña.
Thank you.
Dios, hijo del esclavo.
Muchas gracias. Hay una canción que me gusta cantar, voy a cantar por mucho tiempo en la cabeza. I've been singing this one song for a long time. I've been singing the wrong version, I've been singing the pop version. You know, if you want to hear real music, roots music, that is. Say you like Irish music, you want to go to Ireland, what do they tell you? They go west, right? And if you like flamenco guitar, you go down to Spain, what do they tell you? Andalusia, get down here. If you like Mexican music, Veracruz, that's the little pointy bit that sticks out in the Gulf of Mexico. This song comes from Veracruz, and here's the original version.
Una boca de gracia y otra cosita. Y arriba, y arriba. Ahí arriba, y arriba, y arriba. Yo no soy marinero. Yo no sei marinero, sei capitano, portisere, portisere. Thank you.
Streaming, you could hear him across the land.
Chuck Berry for you. He could pick and strum like a bass and drum and take a solo. People used to come from miles around. They said it was a one-man band. And me and my friends, we all knew he was a spare little guitar. Just do the best you can. So I got a good guitar at the back of my car. I set off to find new land. And every night, to the spirit of a swinging little guitar. As a man said, and it was something completely different.
Slow down, darling, slow down. We're moving so fast, and this will never last unless we slow I don't wanna lose you. rush this time. Honey, won't you slow down? Take your time and slow down. And when you need love, you'll find it all around you when you slow down.
Last song from the obscure Chicago songwriter file. This gentleman's name is Jim Ferris. With a song called All Around Us. Image was flashing, black and white, all about the war and the weather, on the screen at night, and here we're laughing crazy, we stared at the ruins, never knowing the storm was all. You can live out a lifetime in silent fear, or with a roar on the inside, no one hears. And here we're laughing and crazy in the face of the magic all around us. And it's all that saved me. Why?
rock star voice that's all around us. And it's all around us. Any way that you turn, and it can make you crazy, or you can break on. Here on the shoreline is waiting for the sun to sit down on the water, to sit beneath the waves. Sometimes you get that feeling and it carries you for days. Now here in the heartland, a man from another time, living in his memory of a culture left behind. Is he just another dreamer, stuck like you and me? Sometimes you get that feeling, sometimes you just believe, and it makes you a believer. Living in between this world we're given and a world of which we dream. Standing on the border where the future meets the past, there's no gods at the crossing and there's one flag on the mast. We'll change direction when the new day is born. Sometimes you get a feeling, sometimes you hear the storm, and it makes you a believer. A living in between this life you were given. Here.
Yeah? Oh, good.
You don't get a lot of acoustic reggae, do you? Pretty stupid trying to do reggae without a band, huh? Guess what? For tonight, we got ourselves a real Rasta Roots acoustic traditional reggae bass player. Hey, this guy's in. His name's Arthur.
half a beat late. Where is he? Come on, Arthur. Keep a big hand. He'll come in. Come on. Arthur. He thinks you're all rude. As you imagined, Arthur's invisible, but... That was a cheap shot.
Give me just a little bit. Only want a little bit. I don't need too much of it. Just a little touch of it.
Rock and roll junkies. I don't know. What's wrong with you? It's a folk club. Thank you. I don't know. Whatever happened to folk music, right? Fortunately, it encompasses the greens. Some circles known as the blues, yeah, that's right. So here's an old green song. Oh, I haven't done much singing yet, have I? Boy, my spacey. We're here to sing. Start by getting you in time. How's that? We have some rhythm. You know, gently just sort of slap the thighs. Nothing too raucous.
Just trying to throw you off. See how good you are.
Original blues songs fizzed up a little bit. Apologies to the ladies, but you know, they were kind of a different attitude back then. It's called Marin Blue Yodel. Settling down. You know I don't mind now, but I can't stand settling down. I'm on a act like a preacher and ride from town to town. Well, I rode on the southern and I rode on the other end. You rode on the southern and I rode on the other end. Y'all doing great. Anytime you hear somebody say they don't write them like they used to, they were probably talking about this next song, yeah. Them that's got you yet, them that's not you lose. So the Bible says, and it's still. Thank you. to get more while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets never made the grade. Mama made. Lots of friends hanging all around your door. When that money's gone and all your spending is, they won't be around much anymore. Relations can give you a crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't take too much. And mama may have, papa may have. God bless the child. Stand up and say, I got my. Holiday there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, we should close up here at some point, or are we just gonna please yourself? Anyway. Goodness me, it's Sunday, isn't it? Well, still just?
Just.
Right. In which case, we have to open your hymn books. How many people in folk clubs go to church, you know? One, two, I'd give this about a 15%, this room, I think. 20%, what do you think of that, huh? Right or wrong? And who cares? Right? Let me see, yeah. No, no, I didn't say, let me hear you say, yeah. I said, let me see, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty good, huh? Well, let me see, yeah.
Yeah.
Let me see, yeah. Yeah, we got some pros here, yeah. So. Let me see, yeah. How would you like to be a heavenly choir? I'm going to get you singing properly. Do we need to warm up these vocal cords, or are they ready? They're ready. They're ready. We're ready. They're ready. Okay, this has got a few parts here. We got the men's part. We got ladies' parts. We got parts. Now the lady.
greatest parts can comprise two notes, either of which can be your sort of like home base, and you can sort of travel off and dance around and sort of the intervals in between, but get back to home base if it don't feel right, but just experiment with it. And home base has two, like I say, there's two home bases. So if you count the ladies and gentlemen's octaves, that's four home bases. Now how far on can you go with that? But first the bass part. They are, and they represent perfect fits in the scale at which I'm playing, and they fit most of the chords. So here they are.
I'll breathe it once and just hold this note. One, don't breathe. It's a positive.
And the other one. That little sheen shine going on. I'm looking forward to this. It'll sound real nice. Come on. You have to do it real quietly. Anytime you want, anywhere in the song you want, but especially in the holes in between the verses.
Now people get ready, cause there's a train a-coming. You don't need no baggage, you just climb on board. Faith is the key to keep them diesels humming. You don't need no ticket. Climb on board. Now people get ready for that train to Jordan. Picking up passengers coast to coast. And faith is the key that opens doors and borders. There's a chorale among those who love the Lord. Now there ain't no room for that hopeless sinner. Hurt all mankind just to save his own. Happy young loves, whose chances just grow better, cause there's no higher place on that king.
Thank you. Bless you. I had a crest for this one. No count for taste. Yeah. Timely to say, since the song is called Late in the Evening, and this may be a condition which could possibly apply to us right here, this place and time. Yeah. So, to thank you for being who you are and bringing it here and sharing it with us. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being here, singing, and good night.
that decision? Better get in.
I like songs that grow with time. I'll do one more here. No. We're gonna do something important. Do I come to the office and bother you? Yes, you heard him. Another song that gets truer as time goes by. I was thinking today, in fact, each verse could be just dedicated to a whole bunch of different people. But I think I'll just generally you tonight, dedicate the song to Ed Neese. There must be some kind of way out of here, that said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion and I can't get no relief. My businessmen, they drink my wine and plowmen dig my roof. Not one of them all on the line know what any of it is. No reason to get excited, beefy kindness boo. Cause there are many here among us who feel that life is just a joke. You and I, we've been through that. No, that's not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now, cause the hour's getting late. Thank you.